drink is called a gimlet, and it's a drink that can be made with either vodka or gin. I prefer gin, so we're going to be going with gin today. Start off with a chilled cocktail glass. Fill our mixing glass with ice. And it's pretty simple. It's going to be about 2 ounces of gin. And about 3/4 of an ounce of Rose's Lime Cordial. Once again, we're going to shake these ingredients thoroughly. And we're going to strain them into our cocktail glass. And this drink we're going to garnish with a lime. There you have it, the gimlet.